My name is Megan Gottlieb. I'm the lead scientist here at the Innovation Center in Boston for Lightcast. Right, so we sit right in the middle of Kendall Square here, Biotech Central. So we're surrounded by big pharma, medium-sized biotech, academia, and I think we are applicable to all those realms.
This location will be our epicenter of use case innovation, driving novel scientific application on and around our developing technology. In deep collaboration with our brilliant R&D and science teams back in our Cambridge, UK headquarters, the team here focuses on things like new protocol testing, scientific collaboration, partner engagement, and technology demonstration. Essentially, all the activities that translate the power of our technology to real scientific discovery.
So we manage demo days for customers in the US to come and see the instrument, see how it works, and hear about the technology. We will also serve as the epicenter for feasibility studies for customers in the US. So we have a US base for them to reach out to, and we can work with them closely, collaborate, and run their projects, hopefully to success on our platform.
Importantly, much of the work the team here will do will focus on the deliverables we have with our growing family of Luminary partners. We launched our Luminary program back in the fall of 2023. This program allows early access partners to put our developing technology to work by applying it to customized protocols and, in doing so, drive novel discoveries. You see, the power of our platform does not simply come from its design and innovations, but more importantly, from how it will be applied to new scientific questions. We know that. So prior to our commercial launch, we'll be counting on our early access partners to challenge us in that regard. In every sense, these are our luminaries.